Rahim theorem and lecture number 83. Theorem: let X star be a topological space A be a non-empty subset of the ground set X. Prove that the collection ta A, whose elements are in the form of A intersection G, such that G is an open set in a topological space X star, is a topology on the ground set is a topology on A. Since the empty set and the ground set X are the elements of the topological space X star, that is, these two elements are open in a topological space X star by definition. Therefore, A intersection empty set is equal to empty set. According to the above condition, we calculate the elements of ta A. The elements of ta A is in the form of A intersection G, where G is an open set in a topological space X star. Since pi is an open set in ta, according to this condition, therefore the intersection of the set A with the empty set is an empty set. This element is an element of ta A. Also, the ground set X is an element of ta. Therefore, according to this condition, when the elements of ta, the intersection of the set A with the elements of ta is in the result is an element of ta A. As the intersection of the set A with the ground set X is A, because the set A is a subset of the ground set X, therefore the empty set and the set A are the elements of this collection of ta A. Thus, first condition of for topology is satisfied. That is, first condition of topology is satisfied. To check the next condition, let H alpha, such that alpha belong to I is equal to 1, 2, 3, up to so on, be the subcollection of ta A. We have to prove that the union of H alpha belong to I is an element of ta A. According to the elements of ta A, that is, each H alpha are the element of ta A. Therefore, according to the condition of the elements of ta A, union of H alpha belong to I is equal to union of alpha belong to I A intersection G alpha. That is, each H alpha can be obtained from the intersection of the set A with the elements of the ta. And by distributive property, according to distributive property, which is also equal to A intersection union of G alpha belong to I, which is also equal to A intersection G, that is, as each G alpha is an open set in a topological space ta, therefore the union of G alpha belong to I is an open set in ta by definition of the topological space, and is equal to G. That is, the union of the open set union of G alpha belong to I, G alpha are open, and the union of the open set is an open set and ta according to the definition of topological space. Therefore, A intersection, which is A intersection union of G alpha belong to I, is equal to A intersection G according to this condition, and G is an element of ta. According to the above condition, G is an element of ta, and A intersection G, which is equal to A intersection G, therefore A intersection G is an element of ta A according to the above condition. Therefore, the second condition, that is, the union of H alpha belong to I is an element of ta A. Therefore, the second condition of the topological space, the second condition of the topology on the set A is satisfied. To check the third one condition, let HI and HJ be any two elements of ta A, then according to the above condition, HI will be equal to A and obtained from A intersection GI, and HJ can be obtained from A intersection GJ, where GI and GJ are the elements of ta. That is, now HI intersection HJ is equal to HI is equal to A intersection GI intersection hj is equal to A intersection gj, which is according to distributive property equal to A intersection gi intersection gj. As gi, gj are the elements of ta, therefore the intersection of the member of ta gives an element of ta. Therefore, gi intersection gj is equal to u. U must be an element of ta according to the definition of the topology on the ground set X. Therefore, the element u, which is an element of ta, and the intersection of the set A according to the above condition is an element of ta A. Therefore, H, which is equal to HI intersection HJ, which is also an element of ta A, that is A intersection U, which is equal to HI intersection HJ, and this element is an element of ta A, therefore HI intersection HJ is also an element of ta A, which satisfies the third condition, of the topology on the set A. As ta A satisfy all the condition of the topology on the set A, which is a subset of the ground set X, therefore ta A is a topology on the set A. Hence, A ta A is a topology, is a topological space, and the set A ta A is a subspace of the topological space X star.